My name is Dr. Nekisa Zakeri. I'm a liver specialist at the Queen Elizabeth Hospital in Birmingham, and I look after people affected by liver cancer. Screening tests for liver cancer, known as surveillance, are important to help us detect liver cancer at an early stage when we have more effective treatments available. Your doctor or nurse is likely to recommend surveillance for liver cancer if you have underlying scarring of your liver, known as cirrhosis, or other risk factors such as viral hepatitis. Liver cancer does not always make people feel unwell early on, but we need to detect it early to be able to provide curative treatments. As part of the surveillance, you will be offered a regular ultrasound scan of your abdomen together with a blood test every 6 months. The ultrasound scan is safe and painless with no radiation involved and usually takes between 15 to 30 minutes to perform. Some gel is placed on your abdomen and a probe similar to a microphone is used to obtain images of your liver. You will be reviewed by a liver specialist in clinic who will discuss the results of these tests with you. If a possible abnormality is detected during surveillance, this will be discussed with you and you may be advised to have a CT scan or an MRI scan to further examine your liver in more detail. If you think that you should be receiving liver cancer surveillance and are not currently, or you would like further information, please do speak to your local healthcare team, and more information is also available on the British Liver Trust website.